Bradshaw, this is General Keating. Listen carefully, son, because we're almost out of time. An Artemis Special Operations team slipped into Los Angeles a few hours ago and placed a nuclear warhead somewhere in the city. The warhead set off our radiological alarms, but the detectors can't narrow down the warhead's location. The Artemis team must have remained mobile until the very last minute, because they've left radioactive traces all over the city. The only way to filter out the false traces and find the bomb is to perform a search from the air. We've equipped an AWACS plane with radiological sensors that will fly a search pattern over the city and find the exact location of the warhead. Artemis expects us to try and find the bomb. So they've got fighters and automated air defense systems covering the city. Bradshaw, you and your men have to protect the AWACS plane from air and ground threats until the bomb is found. According to the warhead specs, we've only got a few minutes until the timer runs out. We don't have a second to spare, Captain. Good luck, and Godspeed.
Enemy fighters inbound. Take them out.
Get moving, son. We've got 10 minutes to find that bomb before it detonates.
Fighters on my scope, closing fast. Bandit at 12 o'clock.
Assistance up.
You've got him, hit the Citadel. Bandits are in firing range. Good work, guys. That's one flight of bandits down. Enemy fighters inbound, take them out.
Confirmed.
aircraft shot down.
Citadel, this is Keating. We've got 6 minutes left until detonation. What have you got?
Nothing yet, sir. We're still looking. Enemy fighters are in firing range.
Good. Box 2.
Good shot.
Finally, you've got a bandit on your tail.
that van with a missile. Hurry!
We've got 1 minute before detonation. Crenshaw, you've got to take out that bomb.
Copy that, sir. We're on it.
Make the shot count, Chief. You can do it.
That's the last of the aces. Bravo, Zulu, Hawk.
Those guys are damn good. Too bad they're flying for the bad guys.
Right on target. Take out the bomb. Citadel, are you getting anything?
All units, this is Citadel. I'm picking up high radiation event in Zone 3. All ground units should evacuate the area immediately.
You did it, Crenshaw. The warhead was destroyed. We've got a high level of radiation in the area, but we managed to get everyone clear in time. Hazmat crews are entering the area now to recover the radioactive material.
What now, sir?
I need to notify the President. Now that Artemis has lost his nuclear threat, they are in a world of hurt. I expect the company will agree to a ceasefire as soon as they learn what happened here. For all intents and purposes, this war is over. Well done, Hawks. The people of Los Angeles owe you their lives. You can bet I'll be putting you boys in for a medal when I get back to D.C.
Sir, right now I'd settle for a hot meal and about a week of rack time.
Ain't that the truth? And maybe a night or two on the town.
I think I can arrange that. You're clear to land at Nellis Air Force Base. We're putting you down at your old digs until we get this situation settled.
Oh, yeah! Las Vegas, baby! Time to go see the showgirl! You better hope those girls like Olive Trapp, Casper. Why's that? Because all our clothes are still in Brazil.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.